So welcome back, Yarny fans. Yes, it's Unravel time again, and now we're on level 4, so let's get to it. Level 4, that's it, up there you go. Thistle and Weeds, that was number 1. The Sea, Berry Mire. Oh, we've got to go places now. Up there. That's it. So, Mountain Trek. So, welcome to level 4 Mountain Trek with Yarny here. And what adventures are in store? Let's find out. Mountain treks, hiking in the little Scandinavian mountains. Oh, hello, there it goes. Right, let's have a little look around, see if there's anything there. No, it's gonna go to the end. Okay, now it's just a jumpy one. Can jump. Can't move it, but it can jump. You've got to jump up there. Ah, no, you've got to move that. Go on, pull. It's quite big. Okay, well, that's quite a... Quite a big jump. How are you gonna do that? Yeah, we can. There we go. So look around here. Is there anything here we move? No? Bit of unravelly stuff there. Sometimes things are like much easier than you sort of. Hello. You're shouting. I'm going to say something here. I'm slightly colourblind, so these sort of ready browns merge in. That's my excuse. I don't always see the text. Something about computer games. Unless they're like super bright, like Mario. My excuse. There we are. So I'll try that. Yeah, lovely jumping. Yeah, get out of the way, birdie. Yeah, you got a bit of dreamlike stuff. More yarn. See if I miss anything up here. No. Think I'm alright. Think I'm okay. Oh, pull it, mate, pull it. Get out of the way, though. Lovely. Yes. Oh look, oh look. Yes, a little secret for us. Is that the whole point of this level? Just that's it? Ah. Ah, yes, there's another one there. Yeah, I see it. I see it, people. I see it. So lowering down, is it? Oh, fish. A tadpole or something. Ah, the jubbly. Oh, out of the water. Yeah. How do I get rid of that? There, look, a tie under there. Ah. Oh. Hello. Oh. 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 Thank you, little creature thing. Oh. Get out of the way, Yanni. He had a set of teeth on him, didn't he? Right there, my friend, that's it, nice and tight, make it bouncy. Does that count? Does that count? I've got it. Yeah, that's got to count, surely. Oh, that was a bit savage. It's a bit harsh. Let's have a look. Maybe just run for it. Yeah, run for it, run for it. Oh, he's coughing. Oh, he doesn't like those. I know that boat. More memories. That boat, I mean water, we need that boat. I told you we need that boat. So we'll just creep along here. Oh. Oh. Okay, alright. Run with it, Yanni. He's nicked his boat. Go on, Yanni. Quick, before he gets you. Whoa. Yeah, that's, you know, takes a bit of thrill, that one. Off we go. Oh, hello. Ah, yes. Ah, woo, yeah, wakeboarding. Nicely done. Oh, action shot. Well done, Yanni. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. We push that all the way down there. And that's why. I wondered why there was a need for like a double bridge. We'll go down there. That's it. Right. Go on, Yanni. That's it, that's it, that's it. That stays down there. He pops down there. Yay, he gets his little secret. Jumps back up there. Moves this back there. Oh yeah, like a pro. Oh dude, yay! And then jump up there. Yes. Ooh. It's a bit dark and gloomy here, isn't it? Have to sort of do a bit of oh no, there's a... There we go. Is he gonna come out? Oh no, no, not him. Run, Light! Run away! Run! Run! Oh! Run! Run! Oh no! Oh, that's harsh. I nearly did it there. Gotta get that last... Woo! Yeah! Yanni! You superstar. How do you get there then? Okay. Maybe this way. Bring up there. Maybe a log or something. Too many tingle tangles, haven't I? Okay, we know that. Behind it, Yanni. You have to be behind. Push it. Pull it. Pull it. Take it all the way down. Maybe it'll drop down. Well, a pair of wife. Oh, no, it's just a roof. A pair of pants there. Right, let's have a look. Where's that rock go? There. What? Right, this is quite complicated, isn't it? Just got to pump that back round. Yeah, come all the way back round. There's your rock. Pull your rock. Pull your rock, mate. Pull your rock. Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. Push, 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 push. Up you go. Up you go. Ah. Yep, yep. I'm going to get this thingy! You've got to be in front of it, though! Oh, this is so mean! Right. Tie a knot in that. Make another bridge. Come all the way back here. Level over that. Rolly, rolly, rolly rock. Push your rock. Come on, you can do it. Up there, up there, up there. Oh, thank you very much. That'll do nicely. Don't really need you. Found the section in the maze. It is a maze. That is a good description, my friend. Now I'm all up. Now I'm. I see what you mean. Yes. We don't need that anymore. Don't need that anymore. Don't need those tied anymore. Don't need that tied anymore. Could just go up there. Oh, you're having a laugh. It's what I'm short. Okay. That's what the bucket's for. That is what the bucket is for. Oh no, he's got to pull it. He's got to pull the bucket. Pull the bucket. Then you'll have enough string. Then get up there. Then get up there. Jump across, my friend. Woo! That's quite a complicated maze. There's an order to things. Oh, hello. Another bit of... Oh, bendy. Uh-huh. No! Do not want it tied there. Undo that knot. Not interested in that knot. I am interested in this knot. Tie a knot in that. Jump up like that. More yarning. More yarning. We definitely need that. Okay, it's quite just a jumpy one, this one. Sailing down on this one. Okay. Oh. Woo. We're right at the end of the yarn there. So we did something right. Oh, spider there. Hello, Spidey. More memories. Oh, big bird. Don't eat me. Oh, my goodness, that. More Spidey. Don't drop a heavy door on your head. A few life lessons there, Yarny. Stay away from the crushing door. Find a way to stay away from the onrushing logs. But let's first have a little quick look in here. See if there's... Yes, I knew there might be something in there. I knew it. Good old Yarny! Right. Hoppy hoppity 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 ho! Hoppy hoppy old boot! Okay. That brings back memories, that old boot. Oh, there it is, ladies and gentlemen. We are at the end of what was quite... Well, there was thrills in that one. There was thrills, there was frustration, there was brain work. There was adventure. Oh, it had it all. It had it all. So there we go. Level 4. The Mountain Trek. Well done, Yarny. Yeah, you have a rest. Slide down the book there like a dude. Yeah. Okay. More memories. Bringing back life to the faded plants and the pictures. Let's have a quick read. The Mountain Trek. The sky is somehow taller here. A breath here counts as 10. We can lose ourselves here, but we're never lost because we're right at home. Beautiful. Well, there you go. Thanks for watching. I hope you're liking this little journey through Unravel with me and Yarny. Please like, please subscribe, please comment. I really appreciate it. I'll try and get back to your comments. Thanks for watching, and it's goodbye from me and Yarny. Goodbye.